Gano'n sa ibabay, tumami na? Are you happy?
Daddy, dala kayo.
No. Ay! Eh, what?
I want to come.
No, big airplane on the
door.
See?
Yeah, it's really open.
You want to ride there and then?
Yeah.
But.
You already ride
next
there.
Time.
Maybe next time.
I see the airport bus. Airport bus got.
What?
What do you want, Anden?
Come.
Want to come, but you don't have passport. How can you come? You cannot enter here without your passport, though. In the police.
Lenny.
And then, oh, look to Daddy, oh.
Lenny.
Say hi to Daddy.
I just fly with Mommy and
Ate, palit niya ang pwesto ni Anden. Ate, palit niya ang pwesto. Go here nga, Anden. Go here.
And then...
What?
Why, Anden?
Because I miss you.
You're gonna miss Mommy and Ate?
Yeah.
Eh, di ba you have to renew your passport? So you can enter the airport. Say then.
What?
Say bye bye to Mommy and Ate.
Bye bye Mommy and Ate.
Were you angry?
No.
Eh, why?
Because I miss both of you. And then Daddy too.
Gonna say bye bye to Mommy na?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Daddy, dala kayo.
Eh, what?
I want to come. Because I...
Face you.
Because you have
to...
Because everyone had to share the passport so we could enter the airport.
The passport have picture. The passport have picture of Mommy. You cannot share. And then... Uy, I'm talking to you.
What?
We cannot share Mommy's passport. Then.
We're gonna miss our flight.
But I told you, diba, only me and Ate first. You and Daddy will gonna come next time, okay? No crying, diba? Said no crying. Are you a baby?
No.
Oh.
Are you angry?
Are you angry with Mommy?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you said don't kid aloud.
Kid aloud?
No. That's not what I said. I just said, diba, your passport is expired. And you went to the Singapore before.
Your passport?
Next part, ano?
Not in my passport. No. Go. Aden. Okay, Aden.
And then ate.
Hey. So comfy.
Happy now, iyak later.
Happy now, no? Sino iiyak? Wait. Check ko lang asa yung phone.
You hold, Andy. Wait natin sila. Sa mga oras na to, mahirap nang kumuha ng video kasi naghalo-halo na ang mga emosyon. Naaawa ako sa anak kong lalaki kasi gustong-gusto niya sumama sa Singapore.